Yo, yo, what up, Hype Man? It's your boy, Swirl1090, back on the channel again today for you guys with some more of that Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. Yeah, I know I am behind on a lot of these games, but time is not of the essence for me to finish these games. So, we're going to try to get some stuff done on Final Fantasy today. We are Zack right now, so we get to go through that little part of that story. But guys, with that being said, we're not going to prolong this intro. So let's get into it. Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. Let's ride. Oh. All right, where are we at? Where's my destination? Okay. She has a little thing above her head.
Seen anyone around here who looks like this?
I'm sorry, but I don't know who that is.
Alright, so am I supposed to be asking people?
Check out our clearance sale.
Well, if they got a little bubble above their head.
Hey there. You seen anyone who looks like this?
Can't say I have.
Okay. Oh shoot, I don't. Oh, I guess I'm just supposed to ask people.
Public security has this to say.
Nope. Ask about me. Okay. I thought Biggs was dead.
Know this guy?
Never seen him.
So while we're doing this, I'm just gonna keep my face off, just so we can,
just
keep on doing what we need to do.
Shit! Think that's Avalanche?
Could be.
Alright, well. Did we go back in time, or? It's not gonna let me hit. Okay.
That was the church.
That Strider?
There's our man.
Pardon me? So where are we bound, this spite day?
So. Far south.
And what's there?
Not Corral, that's what. Now step on it.
Very well. South it is. Hold on to your hats.
Hey, RoboCat. You act all buddy-buddy, but we don't know a thing about you. Let's fix that.
There's not much to know. I'm a 9-to-5 nobody at a small Shinra subsidiary.
I'm not driving this, by the way.
Copy, paste, and forward other emails.
Another Shinra lapdog.
Lap cat.
My mistake.
But you lot are special. Not only special. Never met a specialer group of people in all my life. How could I not tag along?
How could I not tag along? Bullshit.
Come now, this is a road trip. We should be bonding, not fighting.
Barret, promise me you won't take down Scarlet unless I'm there with you.
All right, I promise. If you don't give up the ghost right here and now, that is.
I won't let some stupid guard get the better of me. Not before I punch that witch right in the mouth. Oh, that's it. I can't.
Wait, just wait. We'll find somewhere to... Pull over. It's
shit's about to pop!
Wait, Marcy! Not in the buggy! Not in the buggy!
Feeling any better? Leave me.
Where to now? We don't have any leads. And driving in circles, hoping to spot a black robe is...
the worst idea ever!
When you don't know where life's leading... you should get yourself... a reading!
Ooh!
Meow, 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 meow! Meow, 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 meow!
Your lucky food is... mushrooms.
Mushrooms, eh? Mushrooms.
Wait! Barrett! You mentioned something earlier about the Corel reactor, did you not? You saw a weapon there, right?
Yeah, but I don't recall telling you.
Well, it might interest you to know that just a wee drive from here, there's another rundown reactor.
Reactor? Materia! Okay, I'm good. Everybody, back in the car! Let's go, go, go!
Well, couldn't hurt to check it out, I guess.
My, just a wee drive from here, so it is. Shall we?
Why not?
Oh, Cloud? Mind taking the wheel?
All right, float it south through the sands till we start seeing green. We'll be pulling up outside that reactor before you can say Mako.
Kate Sith has joined our party. The buggy is capable of traversing not only land, but shallow waters as well, and faster than the average chocobo at that. Press down to call the buggy to current location. Roll over transmutation materials while riding to collect the modern. That's dope. Okay. See, the Ghost Saucers offer new experiences and some of its attractions. You can assess. Since Chocobo Cup means you can compete in more Chocobo races, Musclehead Coliseum has also started offering 6-person team bouts. Okay. Alright, so we got new quests available, by the way. And I can start doing these. So, with that being said, there's some more Queen's Blood over here. Alright, so with that being said, let's go here. Bam.
So, what was up with that lucky food fortune? I mean, why mushrooms?
Well, this reactor's smack bang in the middle of a place famous for... you guessed it! The world's favorite fungi!
Ooh!
Mushrooms grow near a reactor.
How do we get out? Oh, R1. Oh, my lord, what the devil are those? Wait, whoa, wait. Why am I buried? Oh, okay, duh, okay. Oh, shoot. Alright. Dang it!
Suck on this.
I don't really care for the move. But I gotta... yeah, the move really sucks, actually. There we go. Thank you. So I go back to Cloud now. Let me see. Plasma discharge and Sonic Boom. Have I assessed these yet? Yes, okay. Crap. Bro.
This ends here.
Let's go. All right. So, yeah, I gotta find a way to get up here. How in the devil do I get up here? There ain't no ladder or anything. Do I gotta get a chocobo that flies? Cause I can't get up there. I'm pretty sure there's a chocobo that flies, but I can't get. I mean, this is where I'm at right now, but I guess I'll have to just come back. Okay. Pretty sure I'm going the wrong way, but it'll be all right. Wait. No, it won't. I gotta go back the other way. Ah. Ooh, I'm making myself sick. Oh, Lord. Hold on. That's not gonna work. All right, we're on the right track. We're on the right track. Whee! Maybe it's up here. Yep. Right, now that's much better. We could actually climb up this one. It takes forever to get out of this daggum buggy though, don't it? Crap! Have not. Oh, he's going back under? Okay. All right.
It's over.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, another one in the bag.
Okay. Stop. Wait a minute. Where we at? No. There. Red 13 is really not bad either. I mean, I could use Red 13 too, but I'm gonna get there. Hold on. I'm gonna have to go up that way too to get those Moogle medals. Jeez.
about? I've detected proto-relic signals emanating from nearby modular reactor. I'm sending you its location. It would like to
investigate. Uh-oh. Antstorm must have kicked up or something. Transmission go through?
Yeah.
All right, so there's a new proto-relic now, but let's go up here. What's up here, I wonder? My wife just called. I'm trying to figure out what she needed. First off, though, I just jumped all over those, but there wasn't nothing in it. Okay, so. Got multiple Moogle medals on that one. So that's good. Alright, so now where is the buggy? Okay. So let's go here. Make our way over here. Oh shoot, hold up. Oh shoot. Alright, let me see what we got going on here. And I got enough material to make a some supernatural wrist guards or something like that. Okay, so where we at? Tale of Decline. Alright, let's get back up in here. Alright, so now we done that. So now, well, we're here, so let's go here. Why we keep on missing that same thing? So that same group. Hold on. Time out. No, not that. Where we at? Right here. Yeah. All right. So. Did we go up a level? I don't think so. Okay. Oh, shoot. Okay, yeah, okay.
Gotcha.
Ow. Ow, again. Okay, okay.
You're dead. Gotcha.
Bam! Get some of that. Wee.
Uh-oh. we've crossed into fiend territory. Look alive, people!
Where? Right there, I guess? That's what it looks like. Ah, I didn't mean to do Sonic Boom twice. Crap, I tried to get out the way for that one. Dang it!
This ends here.
Bro. There we go. I don't think that that's it, though. That's a cat tar. I can't hit it.
Allow me.
See, hitting him with the physical ATB commands will pressure him, though typically too fast to strike. That'll be susceptible to attack when pressured. Okay. Bro, it's so hard to hit these things. Let's freaking go, baby. Alright, so now it says something about we're coming into territory for a fiend, but I don't see no fiends around here though. Oh, wait, yeah, we are, ain't we? Okay, so where though? Right here, okay. So I'm just gonna walk the rest of the way. Ah, is it a freaking sandworm? Ugh, I hope not. I think so, though.
We're in dangerous territory now.
Rare landform, there. Identified. Commencing guided protocol. Your eyes have long since atrophy. These creatures rely on your sense of smell, huh? Very good.
Ice. Okay. Inflict enough damage by exploding the element of the pressure. Okay. Dang it! Nope. How? That drives me insane every time it does that. I mean, I dodged it. Ha!
And we're back.
Wow! What a fight! Just take a deep breath!
Ah, dang it. It got Cloud again. Okay. Got you.
It's about to get rid of some more. Don't stop till it's done.
Don't let up now.
Heal up while
we can. I pressed the wrong daggum button. I should be freaking chakra. I got some synergy abilities, Savage Assault.
Let's
I'm not gonna beat it in time. As long as I beat it, that's good though. Nope, not this time.
Gotcha.
Thank you. I mean, I didn't do a good job. I didn't defeat him without getting swallowed and all those stuff, so. I did the other thing though. Alright, so with that being said. Alright, so where to go to next? Let's go down here. And then we'll hit that one down there. Have I been to the... I think that's the one I've already been to that I couldn't get to because it was up on top. Oh, woo-wee, that's about to be a long fall. Oh, it shows the pictures of them now. That must be an update. I do not remember it showing the pictures. Oh, shoot. Cactar. Come here. Oh, well, these ones are a lot easier to hit. Ow.
You're dead. Gotcha. It's on now.
I can hit him with those, though. Let's freaking go. Am I going the wrong way? I think I just came out this way. Yeah, okay. So. Dang it. Dang it. That move is so strong. It don't matter if they are.
It's on now. This ends here.
Bam! That move is so strong. It don't matter if they don't like it or not. Wait a minute. Why is Barrett still in there? I just noticed that. There we go. That's what I want. All right, now where am I going? Where's my buggy? Well, let's get over to where we're supposed to be going right here, and then we'll worry about my buggy. Yep, that's that one I can't get to. Okay. Wait. Yeah, I can't. You see that right there? Okay, so that's how you get to that one. Okay. now. God dang. Dadgummit, bro. Gotcha. Come on now. What I might do, I might have to make the two that I have with me, I might have to make them, whatchamacallit, healers, because the other ones use way too much MP. Yep, okay. Yeah, I knew something wasn't right. I thought maybe a chocobo, then I was like, well, I don't know what a chocobo thing is yet. So, but then again, I forgot I had a grappling hook. See, then that locates other things. All right, now let's get back in. I still want to go down here. Go down here first, see what's down here. Then I'll come back and hit everything else up top. Where are we at? Okay, so how do we get up here? Is there a way to get up here? Is there any yellow up here? Nope. That's how you get up here. Okay. There we go. God dang it. I keep on forgetting about that. About the sneak attack. Really? Dad coming every freaking time, bro.
Let's see.
Are we serious? Okay, so we're just about to die. That's fine. I'm not gonna be able to do anything with Aerith. Period. No, we're just gonna die.
That voice calling to me. I know you.
That's stupid. I hate that. Like, if you don't dodge it at the right time, it's just not gonna happen. Are we serious? Ah, Wow. There ain't no way to block it either. We're just gonna die, period. Look, watch. Nothing.
Just wish.
There ain't no way. Oh boy, I'm getting pissed. Nope. How? Oh my God. That it drives me freaking insane, bro. That makes me so freaking mad. So I'm just glad I got past that, but that really just drove me insane. I gotta use this to get up there somehow. Where though? No, don't do that. I gotta get over there. No, get down. Why is Aerith still sitting there swinging? Is that the Moogles over there? I think so. All right. Let's go here. It's only 100 something meters, so. Don't really care about that. What the? Where am I going? Woo, that hurt. So I guess I gotta go back. This way I guess. No, maybe not. Okay, because that's not taking me anywhere that I wanna go. I don't know what this is. Oh, wait a minute. Stop. Hold on. Is there something I can swing on up here? No, there is not. Okay, see now. When this stupid stuff happens right here, I get so confused. Because I don't know where to freaking go. Let's just go up here. Maybe. What in the dip? Okay, so why is it being so difficult right now? Maybe I gotta come through here. I think that's what it is. I should have been able to. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I got all that. Okay. Continue. Go this way. Oh, I don't drive off the daggum cliff. I bet these is gonna be even worse. I bet this one's gonna be even worse than the last one. The last one almost got me.
Please bring back all the Mooglets for me, Koopo.
Yeah, they're mischief level 4 now, so... What is that? What is that? Oh, shoot! Gotcha! Ha ha! All right. There's one. There we go. That's two. All right. Ah, crap. What? Ooh, that almost got me again. Get on over here. Almost got me again. Gotcha. No freaking shot. All right, where we at? What? Dang it. All right, and I got two more left. And both of them son of a guns are right there. What? Why does my stuff do that? I don't know.
There you go.
There we go. All right, so we got one more. No! No freaking shot, bro. That makes me so mad. Get in there, good lord. Alright, get out of there, get out of there. Woo, that was close. All right, well, let me let them banana groups go away. Oh, my Lord. Hold on. Stop with the bombs. The bombs over Baghdad. Stop that. Okay. All right, so we got two, and we have not been hit yet, so that's good. Woo-wee. Okay. No! That he should not be able to do that. What? Bro, he was literally in there. I'm about to lose again. There it is.
Do you want to stop?
Oh, it's that same one every freaking time. Alright, that's one. See, that one's always kind of easy. But what sucks is that they could go from inside the cage. I can't really... I hate that I can't see sometimes. Okay. Where am I going with him? I really don't know. Okay. Not even fair, bro. Okay. He's literally right there by the cage. There we go. All right. So now, at least these two fools. I don't know why my stuff is doing that. Get in there. Got you. Let's go. Good Lord.
You're a lifesaver, Koopo.
Ugh.
You're such a great help, Koopo. As a reward, I'll tell you the story of how Mog and Mag fell in love. It's so romantic. Even after Mog was fully grown, he still struggled to fly, but he never gave up. He kept on noticed how hard he was working and decided she would do everything in her power to support him.
As time passed, the two became closer and closer until one day... I'll leave the rest to your imagination.
Y'all know what's going on with my setup, but it started acting stupid again. All right, let's see what we got going on here. What is that? If I take subterranean tremors, okay. Yep, want that one.